Big tough niggas ain't welcome, gotta go. Real niggas only, yeah, welcome to the show. Run into this dead end, you'll be a dead.
Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, man. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though, check it out. Today, my nigga bringing bike to the motherfucking stage. That fella, Maserati, you already know what it is up over here, nigga. 916, smacker, man, and win a motherfucking building, gangland, landlord, in attendance, nigga. Not that way, the fight way, nigga. Open arms. This is what I love about Mozzie, cuz Mozzie is the truth. Mozzie stands for morals, principles, and standards. I always say on this channel, I don't give a fuck where you from. I don't give a fuck what your way of life is. I don't give a fuck if you street affiliated, non-street affiliated, race, color, creed, orient. I don't care. If you stand on morals, principles, and standards, my nigga, I'm fucking with you. Gangland. Nigga, taking, that's the church on both half, my nigga. And gotta salute that, my nigga. And then that's another thing I love about Mozzie, my nigga. Still will go back to Smack Your Man on that Oak Park store, 4th or 4th Ave Park, my nigga, and shoot his videos and she'll show love to his loved ones, my nigga. Gas motherfucking station. Open up.
Yeah, the streets welcome me with open arms, but it ain't offer us nothing except these broken hearts. We grew up together till niggas grown apart. Yeah, the streets welcome me with open arms, but it ain't offer us nothing except these broken hearts. We grew up together.
The streets welcome me with open arms, they don't offer us nothing but broken hearts. Let that sink in, my nigga. Take a fool to learn these streets don't love no motherfucking bite. They'll chew you up, swallow you whole, and spit you back out, my nigga. You smell what I'm saying, but still, this is the shit that we love, cuz niggas go welcome you. But trust me, once the streets is done with you, bruh.
Till niggas grown apart, then reunite in they prison soon as they open y'all. Dope fiend rentals turning to stolen cars. Blood that was supposed to be lacing is trying to overcharge. Did it, yeah, and left Lil Bro in charge. Double back and now he more in charge. We ain't pouring par. I'm in a limb like it's my only car. I'm showing bars and I'm throwing bars, stitching. I overcharge, did it, yeah, and left Lil Bro in charge. Double back and now he more in charge. We ain't pouring par, I'm in a limb like it's my only car. I'm showing bars and I'm throwing bars, stitching up this open heart. He took his time and I
cuz just talking to the soul, niggas is sitting there bagging that fucking 20, 10, $10 spitters and shit, my nigga. You ever been in Northern Cali, hear a nigga talking like this, no, a little nigga back full of spitters in their motherfucking mouth, my nigga fame come up. Yeah, nigga, you know what time that goddamn shit is. But this nigga, this is why I love reacting to Mozzie, cause he's actually one of the many artists I react to that actually give me something to react to. You feel me? Come on.
Make no remarks. Forever scheming, I have no regards.
No judging. You took me in with open arms. With open arms. Oh.
We throw our foes around this bitch, the thumb been amputated. Butterfly setting in the rolly, ain't no segregation. We throw our foes around this bitch, the thumb been amputated. Butterfly setting in the rolly, ain't no segregation. I'm
Alright, we all know what he mean when he say that, bro. Like, nigga, we throw foes around this bitch, the thumb and amputated, nigga. That's a fucking bar. A lot of things I noticed, though, niggas from different areas, different cities, different states. That's one of the main things. I don't know what nigga I was watching from the south, but I was like, where is this nigga from? Because he ended up doing the same thing too, like Mozzie do. But it wasn't a Mozzie video, didn't have shit to do with Mozzie. He was just him and his niggas in the background in the video. He was saying something. He was just, and I'm like, damn, the fuck is this nigga from? Like, huh? You beef with fucking CML Live too now? What the fuck going on here? But I just realized it's a gang of niggas from different areas. Like, that's just what they own. My nigga, thumbs down around this bitch. God damn. It is what it ain't, right?
On my way to Gratis Guala, what's your destination? They killed that man in front of his kids without no hesitation. Franklin faces by the bricks and you can keep the dubs. My niggas popping when we shopping, ain't no piecing up. She couldn't. I'm on my way to Gratis Guala, what's your destination? They killed that man in front of his kids without no hesitation. Franklin faces by the bricks and you can keep the dubs. My niggas popping when we shopping, ain't no piecing up. She couldn't keep it real for nothing, so to keep in touch. Applying pressure where it's needed, ain't no easing up. We leasing what? This off the lot, I paid an easy buck. Crated guns, I'm finna load them all and grease them up. I heard you boys been teaming up, that's what you need for us. You better watch the shit you post if niggas beef with us.
This ain't really got to do with what he just said. This is more of the visual that was just shown. Stockton and Northern Cali, just within itself, the Bay Area, Smacker, Orlando, Oakland, Hunters Point, the fucking, especially Hunters Point, San Francisco, Oakland, like all that shit, all the places I've been to, it showed me something, bruh. First off, niggas is really about their money. Niggas is hustlers. But how you just see this little bad little bitch out there, woo, just on heroin, nigga. She on that boy. She on that boy, oh boy. It's really bitches, bad bitches out there, my nigga, that be on that white girl like a motherfucker. Nigga, that a hit that crystal bubble like a motherfucker. That a nigga, I done seen motherfuckers smoke heroin. I was like, what the fuck are you doing? I'm like, wait, what? You feel what I'm saying? They got that shit they call the speedball with the heroin and a crystal. My nigga, I was sitting there looking at bitches like, you? Yeah, I can't function with you, baby.
You took me with open arms.
I'm not sure if he knew that, end up selling old girl a hot shot. He ain't got a, wow. The politics get greasy when you're really in it. Shit, get in the comment box, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend and tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with the fella Mozzarella? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB for what's to do. And I'm gone. 200.
Sex tough niggas ain't welcome, gotta go. Real niggas only, yeah, welcome to the show. Running to this dead end, you'll be a dead man.